plan against Brandon McCoy. How do you guys feel that you executed that game plan tonight?
Man, our game plan was just take him away. We knew that Zach Green couldn't shoot that well, so I sagged off 15 feet to help JT off Brandon, and we executed it great. Coach went in the locker room and he told us how great we did it, and we limited him to 23 when he usually get like 30, 40. So we feel great with what we accomplished tonight. So.
You guys in the third quarter, they came out with a little bit of an extended 2-3 zone that kind of allowed them to get back in the game, cut it to five. What adjustment did you guys make when they made that little push?
Coach called timeout and he just said we got to be composed. We weren't composed, we were just throwing it all over the gym. And once he did that, I think we got composed and we started scoring more and we got confident. And we was like, all right, we can do this, and we blew the lead open.
Are you guys the number one team in San Diego?
Yes, yes, definitely. We beat Jalen in Foothills. I think we should be number one.
All right, things just wrapped up here at Cathedral Catholic High School. Saints with a big time win. Again, we just talked to Teashon Cherry about what their game plan was, and it was quite simple. Neutralize Brandon McCoy to the best of their ability. And you'd have to say that they did a really good job with that. Lost his composure a little bit there in the fourth quarter, getting that technical foul. Teashon Cherry, what a performance by the junior. 22 points, 12 plus rebounds. Really put a stamp on this rivalry game the past couple years. And you just feel that, you know, Saints right now are playing some really good basketball at the opportune time. CIF just recently released their power rankings, and Saints right now are actually currently number one, even though with the media polls, they have Foothills at one, which, you know, Saints beat Foothills earlier this season. So it's going to be interesting to see how this all plays out. But Saints are sitting pretty right now, undefeated in league play in one of the strongest leagues in the county. And with Otto Taylor making his return to the lineup and Teashon Cherry playing at such a high level, who knows how high the ceiling is for the Saints team.